Hi, friends. Welcome to our fun science lesson today. I'm Miss Daisy, and I'm so excited to talk to you about something very special, plants. Have you ever wondered why plants are so important for our environment? Well, let's find out together. Plants are not just pretty to look at. They do amazing things for our planet. First, let's talk about how plants help us breathe. We all need clean air to breathe, right? Well, plants are like tiny air factories. They take in carbon dioxide, which we breathe out, and give us oxygen, which we need to live. Isn't that cool? Oxygen is like the air food we need to be healthy, and plants make it fresh for us to breathe. Pretty cool, huh? Imagine taking a deep breath of fresh air. Thank you, plants. Our planet Earth can get a little hot sometimes. But guess what? Plants help keep things cool. They act like giant umbrellas, shading the ground and stopping it from getting too hot. But that's not all. Plants also help to clean the air. They absorb all kinds of yucky stuff, like smoke and dust, and make the air cleaner and healthier for us to breathe. Plants are like Earth's little helpers. Their roots hold the ground together, like tiny green fists. This stops the soil from washing away in the rain, keeping it healthy for other plants to grow. And guess what? Plants give us food too. Think about all the yummy fruits and vegetables we eat. They all come from plants. Plants are also home to many animals and insects. They provide shelter and food for birds, bees, butterflies, and so many other creatures. So next time you see a plant, remember their superpowers. They help us breathe, keep things cool, act like tiny anchors for the ground, and feed our animal friends. Let's show our appreciation for plants. Give them a thumbs up when you see them and remember, sunshine and a little water make them happy and healthy. Why not plant a seed today and grow your own tiny green friend? Remember, every plant counts. Thanks for joining me today, friends. I hope you had fun learning about plants. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more fun science adventures. See you next time. Bye.